You know, it's strange, and I really didn't realize this until I was leaving the courtroom, but until the divorce, my husband and I had never actually met.
This woman, Kate Lynch, is now serving 20 years in Kingston Penitentiary. Her crime, attempting to do meaningful comedy on Bizzare.